Schools have closed, heavy equipment has fanned out, and motorists have begun dealing with dangerous conditions as a major snowstorm continues to move across the Midwest. A blast of Arctic air had residents bundling up in Denver Tuesday, while motorists there had to endure a difficult commute. In Kansas, meteorologists say this is likely to be the biggest storm so far this winter. Wichita is likely to see 6 to 9 inches of snow. The forecast for Topeka calls for as much as 10 to 12 inches of accumulation. East Coast residents are also bracing for severe weather. Many around New York are still digging out from heavy snow that hit the region on Monday.
I think this storm snuck up on us a little bit more than we anticipated.
Couldn't go up the street yesterday at all.
New York is expected to get 4 to 8 inches of snow and perhaps a thin layer of ice. Forecasters say Buffalo could see about 10 inches of snow and as much as 20 inches of snow in the Hudson Valley. Ned Barker, Associated Press.